You we walk through the valley of the shadow of death. We've been walking through it and we're still walking through it. But no evil shall befall us. No plague or calamity will come near this vessel. We walk through the valley of the shadow of death. And we heal the sick.
Yes, Father.
We raise the dead. We make whole the lame. We don't hate and compete with each other. That's not what we do. We straighten our crown and we rule together. We rule together. We rule in love together. We figure out who we are and we rule together. We rule together. You are my arms and my legs, my eyes and my mouth and my ears and my hands. You are my representation in the earth. We rule together. Together. There are no superstars on my stage. There are no superstars on my stage. This is a choir of unity. One voice. We is one. To you, Lord. We surrender. You restored. are made of His voice. Our very being is made up of His voice. We are sound waves moving. We're sound waves of all colors. When there's sickness in your body, that static in the sound waves, if you release the right frequency of sound, the sickness has to leave and order is restored into your body. That's why his word says you have what you say. But you have to, your heart has to be postured in the right place or your sound will be off and nothing will take place. And self will get in the way, sickness will get in the way, pride will get in the way, fear will get in the way. Your heart is what changes everything. Your heart, the spirit of your heart, it controls everything. If the ground of your heart is sick, everything within you and your life will not be in order. It's the heart. He looks at your heart. That's your heart. Your heart is the control box.
Yes, Lord.
It's all about your heart. Get the weeds out.
That's right.
Get the weeds out. Get the weeds out of your heart. So many things sow weeds into our heart every day. We have to do checks every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day. We have to do heart checks every day, every day. Release those wounds from your childhood.
That's right.
Release them. Because there's things clogging up the frequency. Selfishness, self-centeredness, and pride. Leviathan, pride. The pride shuts everything down. It controls things for the worst. We have to love ourselves so we can know how to love our neighbor. We have to love ourselves. We have to do some self-checks. We got to go and sit on God's couch and learn how to love ourselves. We won't fully know who we are in Him until we figure out how to love ourselves. Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you.
You can reverse anything.
Hallelujah.
You can tear down anything and build it the way it's supposed to be.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father.
Nothing is too hard for you. No lack is too big for you. No wound is too infested for you.